Charlottetown. Let's go outside in here in the open. There's a bundy spin. Kelly Van Hanover buckling Banbury. Zip the lip. Wondrous Hanover's on the rail. Post time. Not a great beginning for Zip the Lip. The post-time favorite goes off stride. Now he's second choice on the board. To the turn they go, and it's buckling Banbury on top. Caliban Hanover trots into second. Wondrous Hanover third. Then a Bundespin is fourth. Zip the Lip back down trotting. He's there fifth. They move to the opening quarter, strung out a tad. On route to the first station, it's buckling Banbury for Corey McPherson by two open. Caliban Hanover along the rail goes second. Trotting up into third. That's Wondrous Hanover. Tight fourth. The Bundespin, and he's going to the outside. The trailer fifth. That is Zip the Lip. Opening quarter was sharp. 29 and 2 opened it up. Buckling Banbury. Solid on the engine at the 3/8 from the outside. The teenager's underway. That's a Bundespin. Third towards the rail. As they move through the stretch, that's Caliban Hanover. Trotting up fourth is Wondrous Hanover. Zip the Lip has caught them. He's fifth on the outside. They're halfway home, led by Buckling Banbury. Challenged now by a Bundespin. The half was 59 and 3. Onward they go, moving around the paddock turn, going to the 5/8. Buckling Banbury, the leader. Now hanging on the outside, a Bundespin. Caliban Hanover in the pocket third. Wondrous Hanover fourth. Zip the Lip on the outside. Trailing fifth, halfway up the back stretch. Final time, arriving at 3/4. And it's still Buckling Banbury on top. Caliban Hanover reclaiming second along the rail. Third on the outside, a Bundespin. Wondrous Hanover fourth. Zip the Lip fifth. 3/4 and 1/30 and 1/5. Still a solid clip, and they turn for home, led by Buckling Banbury. From the outside, Caliban Hanover, her stablemate, takes over. Ronnie Gass will get both track classes tonight. Doubling up, Caliban Hanover gets him there. Then Wondrous Hanover, Buckling Banbury held third. 2-0, 1-1.